I'm going to show you how to change the battery on an HP EliteBook 840. I'm going to pull this little switch going in that direction. I'm going to push this forward in that direction. If you look here, there's an unlock button. And a little unlock button here too. There's a little thing, if you pull it, this will pull up and pull out. And you put your new battery in, you just push that in like that. It pushes down. Snaps into place. You just put your cover back on and then lock it back closed, and you have a new battery.